Oh! 418. Don't hit me, Lightning. Hit the boss. My dude! I want to do a run with lots of storm temples. Strikes two random targets in its range with lightning every 5 seconds. Lightning cannot be evaded. Effects of multiple temples can indeed stack. Wow! The Exquisite Mirror, 6% chance to redirect lightning from the storm temple or a magical attack to a random enemy. I tried to get a lot of these, but I don't have that many. I think I have like 6. These are all healing. I think that's worth it. Fine. I think everything else here is fine. There might be some small optimizations, but... Alright, I can't continue without something from here. But I want to fill up the board with as many storm temples as possible. I don't know if I'll get that many storm temples. I guess I don't want outposts then. If we do meadows, then we might as well do rocks. No, let's try it like this. I don't know if this is going to work. Oh, it doesn't let me... I have to take 2 cards? It's bullshit. Maybe it's meadows and rivers then. That's probably rocks. I just want to save as much space for storm temples as possible, so I might not really use these that much. Let's see. I don't know, let's see what happens. When Storm Temple crosses paths with forest, it burns it. Oh, I didn't know that, actually. I haven't used Storm Temples very much. Oh, that's interesting. I don't have outposts. So that's fine. I guess I just get rid of my, mountains as soon as I can. I don't know. This might be weird. Burn Forest gives you magic plus magic damage. Okay, let's go back then. I didn't know this. Let's restart that real quick then. Get rid of that. The forest down. Thanks, Plagued. Thank you everyone in chat for helping. Alright, here we go. Again, I don't have outposts. But we want to block the Lich's Palace here. Best we can. Let's go! First Storm Temple acquired, friends. So I really want to stack it on bosses at the start, I guess. I don't know if I'm actually going to use, this is actually fine here. I don't know if I'm actually going to use the meadows. Maybe. Do storm temples burn meadows? Try to get blood clots and stuff over here, I guess. Fine. So if I do this... Should I save it for a thicket? Oh wait, you can see it changes into something. I'll do a thicket first. Is there a difference? Is this a tower defense game at heart? Nah, not really. Thickets are also affected. Plus 0.5 magic damage. Ooh. Okay, so they're the same. They're worth the same. That is really interesting. I'll plan to get villages, like, right here. Okay, it's not affected by meadows. I've never really experimented with, this. So I'm curious. I've never completed a run with a Storm Temple. Ooh. All right, more on the boss, that's fine. If I wanted to get those villages, I'd have to do that. Oblivion, not in anything yet. Blood clots super early, is that too early? Oh. fine. More villages. I like that this game really is just full of surprises too. Might not want to put forests up there. I don't know how many storm temples we can get. How far out should I put my forests, I wonder? I could probably put some up here. Why am I burning the forest? Why do I hate nature? I don't hate nature. I can do that. Yes. Oh wait, I can put a wheat field there. Put a cemetery here. I don't think the archers will hit me from there if a skeleton archer spawns. Hey Raven. Nah, it's first loop. We just started. Love burning trees? I've never puffed the dank. No idea what it's like. I can't even tell, like... I hope these actually affect the lightning damage. I don't actually know. I mean, I guess realistically, I just can't put that many storm temples down. Better evasion. Yeah, whatever. Dun, dun, dun. Is there a reason to believe magic damage affects lightning from this temple? No, you guys told me it did, so I believed you. Oh, I don't want bandit camps, really. Get them out of here. Seem like a straight edge dude in the best way. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it, I know that now, but I never tried it when I was younger. And trying it now at age 33 seems like, why bother? There is like a little, there's a tinge of addiction issues in my family, so. No, that's bad. Maybe Shield Master's okay. And I understand marijuana is not addictive, but I think the reality is it is somewhat of a gateway. Like Shieldmaster, I think I kind of like the sound of it. You there with me, Calibros? My dudes? Get high on gaming? That's the other thing, like, I could just go and spend money on this kind of stuff, but I am happy where I am. I don't think I could get happier. You guys see this face? It's a happy man. All right, I can't put a storm temple here anyway, so I'll just put a bookery here. Burn more trees. Can't put a storm temple. Wait, I can put a storm temple here. I don't know if I want to though. Pretty lousy placement for a storm temple. I'm just gonna say no. Probably wouldn't put one here. Definitely not here. Oh, those are bad. Gotta watch that boss meter, huh? More magic damage. When do we get to find out if the lightning's working? Those are bad for me. Right? How bad are they? I'm gonna hold on the thickets and stuff. Oh, it makes me incredibly anxious, true for many people. Yeah, I mean... just not necessary for some people. Fine. I'm gonna hold that forest. New options? Yeah, baby. Unfortunately, they've all been redeemed for the day, but look at the look at this fucking booster box we got. Wait, what happened to my Oblivion? What the hell did I Oblivion? Need to get some Storm Temples up here. And ghosts. I don't know if I'm gonna need Forest, really. Potato, why would you do this to me? Man, this hand sucks. I guess some good cards. Alright, you got some equipment. It's fine. A lot of defense. Fine. Not very important, probably, at this point in the game. Burst Force add 0.5 magic damage per. There's our Storm Lightning! I don't know if the lightning is actually affected by it. Chat kind of claimed it was affected, but I don't actually know. More vampire mansion villages there. I need more temples. Where are my temples at? Oh yeah, this is a lightning rod run, huh, Thaden? It's official. Weapon's probably worth it. I don't really like evasion on warrior, especially since the lightning isn't affected by it. But with the rod? Oh no. Bottomless bottle, skilled armor. I think this is too little to matter. It's not enough defense. I used to take it a lot, but I don't think it makes sense here. Might be bottomless bottle. It's pretty good, I think. I've heard that this doesn't really work. Like it's bugged or something. Can I get, like, useful cards? I'm gonna swap this because I just want the vampirism, really. No. Ugh. Not very lucky. Try to block some of these guys from spawning, maybe. Oh, wait, so magic. Yeah, Burn Force wouldn't affect lightning. It just affects this stat. So is this. Maybe I should be maxing out Burnt Force and forget. Because we're just not getting enough. Temples, maybe? Maybe not max them, but a mix of max temples and forest. I guess I wouldn't put a temple here very often. Unless I'm, like, completely run out of space. I might put one there. And there. Alright, hold the line. Give me a temple, baby! Our magic damage is at 11. That's actually not bad. Gotta say already. Replay value of the game high, procedurally generated and stuff. Bahar said they didn't find it very interesting after they beat it. So that's a good thing to point out. Maybe they're gonna bring more content. I guess there's secret bosses I haven't seen yet. I'll do that. And stuff like that, but it's true, it does seem to be true, there's not, like, a ton to do after you beat the chapters. Other than, like, weird stuff like what I'm doing right now. Try to get more clots. Oh, I kind of wasn't paying attention to the boss meter there, but... Ooh, yeah, I kind of got a lot of Lich Palaces. We'll be fine, right, guys? I mean, we seem pretty powerful. Some hats during loops? You guys can do hats. I just took mine out because that one in particular was hurting me. Welcome, Tyrana. We'll see how well the Storm Lightning does against the boss. That's gonna be the true test. A friend who has very specific tastes in games, and finding games for him sucks. Hi, Grampy. All in on magic damage? It also has it has less magic damage. Oh, wait, that sucks. Oh, wait, we got a temple! Finally. All right. It's terrible placement. This is fine. Although, adding more forests is not good if I do this. How badly do I want to hit the boss? We've already converted both of our villages there. This is kind of a good spot, too. For temple placement. The burnt thickets add magic damage. Okay, let's do that. Doesn't seem like we'll get that many temples. At this rate. More clots. I'm not even using the meadows. I have 28 hours in it, but might be done with it. It was definitely good fun, though. Yeah, that could be it, honestly. Like, I'm probably hitting like 40 hours right now. I'm still enjoying it for now, but not everyone will, potentially. I don't like the Legion over Vampirism anyway. Plus, this has magic damage on it. I have 21 magic damage right now. Okay. God, terrible. Why not use the meadows? I don't think I need them. Simple as that. But I had to put that card in my deck, basically. Go, Lightning, go! Wait, I might reflect some of the Lich's attacks because of the temples also, right? Oh wait, not the temples, the items I have on, the mirrors. This is a closer fight than I'd like. Normally, Lich goes down a little bit more easily. Wife? Yes, honey? At this point on the counter, wife's asking how to thaw out general meat. What? I'm just telling them what you're asking about. I really want to place a temple where I can get a lot of thicket uses out of them now. Forget the boss, extra boss damage. Might be able to do more vampire villages. Yeah, actually, yeah, I only have room for one more over there. More magic damage. Maybe I shouldn't care that much about magic damage. I don't know. Go, Storm Lightning, go! Stop hitting me. It's supposed to be reflected. All right, good. Spawn more enemies for me. That's fine. Put that there. Where are my temples at? Give me a new weapon while we're at it. Wasted 500 points highlighting this message instead of using it for the community goal. You don't want me to taste baby food? What's the matter with you guys? That's rude. Wish I could get more temples, huh? That card sucks. Dan wants chat to affirm his desire to eat baby food. Now I'm just curious about it. I'm gonna buy the baby food, Alcar. I mean, if I made it, I'd know what the flavors are, assumedly. Yeah, sure. Close enough. More magic damage today. Regen is just as good as the other, I think. Less magic damage, you say? Dear Blessed, give me a temple. Crap. Whoops. Why won't it let me add more than 2,000? That's just the limitation on Twitch. It doesn't let me change that, sadly. It's kind of bullshit, right? Your bread box. Finish prepping salmon. We were talking about seafood earlier. So good. No way for me to get double usage out of this anymore, so I probably don't even try. Put it here, maybe? Yeah, that's fine. Plan spent my obols gambling. Clearly I gambled on the wrong person. Yeah, I'm really surprised Switch doesn't let us just change that. Oh, I won't get at this loop, so I guess I'll do this one. Freaking bandit camps. Imagine using O-Balls to believe in Halion. I won the last run! Ooh. Bookery. Huzzah! I just remembered why that Lich fight was harder than I thought. It's because I'm an idiot and I let 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 calluses spawn. Clown from Clown Town. Oh, baby boy clown. What do you got? Pull the vampirism. Archer? Blade of Dawn? It's not bad. Times 2 damage all. If only it was times 2 magic damage. I need something that correlates with magic damage. I'm gonna go card sharp for that 10% chance to duplicate our temples. Wait, yeah. Temple! It's a good spot here. Not bad. You got a good amount of force out of it too, burnt force. Yeah, especially with all those clots there. This is a good spot too, actually, kind of. Lots of clots there. Do this, cover more space. Hi, Grampy. Grandpa's meowing. Tongaree. More magic damage. Where am I down here? Kind of crazy, we only have 3 Storm Temples. It's not even a rare card, right? I don't really know. Or do you just get it only as often as you'd get Oblivions, too? I wonder if I should have taken Oblivion out of the deck for the increased chances? Not sure. Maybe. I kind of want to get rid of this thing here, because those guys sound pretty toof. Is there anything else I'd rather Oblivion later on? I don't think so. Think so. Would rivers double burnt forests? Maybe. That'd be interesting. Guess I won't be putting a temple here. Oh, I should have got rid of the bandit camp. I didn't even notice it. Okay, getting kind of close to the second boss. Play as I look at these. Fine. More cemeteries. I want to put blood clots up there, probably. That. Little spiders. Try to stop those things from spawning, so we'll put that there. Ooh! Rivers do double burnt forest? Good to know. So I guess I could have done rivers, forests, and skipped the meadows for this. Interesting. And then the temples too, of course. And you kind of just line the whole outside of the loop with storm temples best you can. Loop shape probably matters a lot with something like this, though. I haven't really been watching my equipment. Probably look at some of this stuff. Do. I like the region just as much. So, no need, I believe. That's fine. Put the vampires somewhere. And go! Rivers are bonkers. Yeah, we are. Once those get unlocked, it gets pretty crazy. It's interesting to try to do runs without them now. I don't think I can put these down. Can I? I'm never gonna have enough temples. I didn't realize how close I was. It's fine. We'll be fine, right, guys? That's a good spot, actually. Okay. Lots of enemies. Just need more lightning in our lives, right? We have 27 magic damage right now. I wonder, does vampirism really work with magic damage? No. Come on, us. Another roguelike to speedrun. I don't know how. I don't think speedrunning this game is intuitive. I'm sure it's possible, like with any game, but. I'll take that. A village! Ring Fit Adventures? Dude, that game kicks my ass. I told you guys, like, 10 minutes of workout time, as it calls it, it just kills me. Well, okay, it's not that horrible, but, like, I'm done. After 10 minutes. I am spent. Yeah, I'm like sweating. My pulse is, like, 169, and I'm like, oof. The game's like, you should take a break. I'm like, all right, if you insist, game. all right. Do I need it for the boss right now? Maybe. Especially for those mirrors. I wonder how that works. Hey, Tulios. How else can I hit the boss? Not many other ways. This is like the next one. Do it. Get like one more here. Like how Dan's trying to speedrun in Ring Fit. I'm not trying to speedrun it, but like just playing the game. Like I don't know how the speedrunners do it. It's insanity in my eyes. Door. Old Dan Hate Club is in the house? What do you mean? I thought you all loved me. I thought we were all friends here. I thought we could talk about anything. A lot of defense. I guess. We do love you, Dan? Liar. You're such a liar, Noah. I know the truth. Here we go, Storm Temple. They're coming in now as we get more bookeries. Why do I bother? Good question. But I can't fit any more on the boss. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 on the boss. Cover more space. Yes, dude! That card sharp coming in! Do this. Dude! Again. Oh. The double double. Let's just skip this boss. God, I hate those things. I could place the Storm Temples vertically on the boss. I'm considering it. We might want to. I think I can fit one. Right? Nah. Get him, lightning. Seems to be working. I don't know. We're not dying. We have 33 magic damage. Oh, some in the middle? Oh, I didn't even realize the middle. Oh, I should place them in the middle 100%. As soon as possible, probably. Really don't want to prolong that fight. Fine. I'm alright. Spiders. A lot of magic, D. More regen, less counter and evasion. Oh, it's way lower base damage, though. Forget it. Forget it. Fine. That better now, especially with how many enemies we're getting. Plus fighting the mirror lady, that'll actually help a little bit. Let's go, baby! Let's take her to town, huh? Let's see how well the lightning does against the mirrors. Here it comes! Will it hit mirrors, or does it always hit her? I don't think it targets mirrors. It does target the angels, though, which is bad. Uh-oh. Oh no, my lightnings. Every 5 seconds, lightning hits 2 random targets, dealing 22 plus defense times 4. Oh, so lightning scales with defense? Wait, dealing 22 plus defense times 4 magic damage. So it just counts as magic damage. Well, we won. Why is it scale with defense? All right, so now we need defense. Why do the vamps keep disappearing? It's something scarecrows do. That's really weird. So we gotta go all in on defense now. Forget scaling magic damage, baby. Well, that's gotta be better at this point, right? Although I do need health return a lot. Oh, we're pretty much back to full, we're fine. One defense on that. Zero defense on this, but it has a little bit more. Innovation kind of sucks anyway. Alright. I need some temples in my life. Level 8 weapon. Pause! Counter and regen. Defense is increased by 1 after every loop. Remember how I said I shouldn't take this anymore? Well, it's different now, baby. Plus 7 defense right here. Bam! This thing has defense on it! Hold on. All the defense. Ooh, this is... And it's lower base damage. What do I want to Oblivion? Those dudes? I don't know. Nah, the bandit camp, right? I get it out of here. Ooh! I don't know what that noise was. Yeah, bandit camp sucks. Maybe get rid of one of these too, I don't know. This one has a quest mob on it, so maybe this one. Do we understand this game yet? Yeah, for the most part. There's a few, like, quirky things about it still. No defense. Dun, 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 dun. I don't want to get rid of that chest, but I should probably get rid of that pile anyway. Bigger boss yet? No. I've been meaning to look it up just to get it done. The defense trait start applying after you take it, or does it count previously? It counts previous. So we had added 7 because we were on loop 7 when we took it. It works, baby. Otherwise, it would be extremely bad. It's already kind of not great, I feel, most of the time. Yeah, if it was like that, it'd be so bad. What if we get our magic, our lightning damage so high it just ends up killing me? That's more defense, baby! Okay, we're up to 53 defense. Guess we'll find out, huh? 196 it just dealt to me! Are you kidding? The lightning just dealt 196. Oh no. Guys, I think defense is not the answer. I'm gonna get murdered. Yeah, I have the item that reflects lightning. I have like 30, I think I have 42% or something, because I think I have 7 of them. I'm gonna say, oh, it hurts. Not really better, even, I'm not gonna go all in on that defense right now. That's fine. Okay. What do you got? Damage all, magic damage, damage all. Hey, Almond. Oh my god, it deals so much damage to me. Brutal. I don't think Burnt Forest really help our build as part of the problem. Shit, I wasn't paying attention. Don't destroy my good cards, please. I just passed that. Wait, it doesn't matter, though. Put that over there. A new temple! Guess we'll have it face the boss. Yeah, it's a pretty good square to put this on it, either way. Not bad. Here we go. Pretty far away from the boss spawn. I might want to save this Oblivion if we can. Might use that. I don't know, I shouldn't do it, I don't think. Do this. Maybe I need meadows now. Zang. Maybe I should start putting down some meadows. Probably. I probably won't put any temples on the bottom row, most likely, anyway. This is such a weird setup. Got so many enemies on the map. It's fine. I don't think that's really the problem. I think that's the storm lightning that's getting me killed. Dun, dun, dun. Three defense. It's more than what I currently have. Evasion's not good for me. And I lose that regen. I shouldn't do it. No bandit camps currently. Watching that boss spawn. Okay. Just to get this one square? Sure. I don't know, I could try to put a village there. Well, I guess I wouldn't be putting a village there. Fine. Alright then. Way to beat level 4 boss? There's a lot of ways. Rivers with attack speed plus some oases are usually very, very good. These poor forests, rest in pieces. 30 magic damage right now. Really not that much. Bookery is nice, but I need to use that Oblivion then if I'm gonna hit a Bookery soon. So maybe I just save it for another lap over here. It's fine. I'll put this meadow down somewhere. More meadows. Okay. Very close to the boss spawn. Right. Oasises? I don't know the plural of oasis. Admittedly. Don't spawn the boss. Very good. Yeah, see, I'm saying it right, aren't I? Fine. It's like Reese's, right, guys? Alright, let's use that Oblivion. Health is going down. No! Don't do it! Oh! Son of a gun. Yeah, we're gonna have to spawn it either way. I believe. I think we got it though, right? Less defense, but a decent amount of regen. I actually feel like we might do it. I don't know. Bang those things, get them out of here. Reese's, yeah, what? Plural Oasis is Wonderwall? That's a catchy song. Can't deny that. I know it's not as popular in America, but come on, that song blasts. Ooh. Got a bandit camp. Thank you. Pretty sure I'm just gonna die soon, honestly. But we shall try. Wastes rhymes with how Dan says Reese's. 90% of the damage I took is from lightning. I need more of those items to do this run, I guess. But it was an interesting try. I need the camp items. 42% is, I guess, is just not enough. If you can get 100%, I mean, that's just pure stonks, right? Can't lose. I probably wouldn't even bother with burnt forests again. I'd probably rather just do... Nothing really adds defense. I don't know, maybe rocks? Yeah, those are burnt forests. If you put a, if a storm temple is in line of it, it turns a forest into a burnt forest. Ooh, a temple. Which gives you magic damage. Should probably ditch some of our defense, honestly. Because the lightning damage, for whatever reason, scales with defense. Lord knows why. More on the boss, please. And I don't want it to deal that much. Vampirism and attack speed, it's not bad. I'm gonna swap. We started to go on defense, then we realized it was getting me killed, so. That better. Attack speed plus 17%. I like that regen, kind of. Although, what's our vampirism at? 28. A lot of defense on the ring, too. Interesting. Do the dogs get smoked? The dogs should go down fast, right? That's interesting. Put it on. Back up to 51 defense. I don't think I care about the battlefields anymore. Maybe I should just put it down. Ow! Stupid lightning. Bookery, Oblivion. Fine. Oblivion that now. That's fine. Maybe I should play some more meadows. Cause that's what I need more than way more than burnt forest, honestly. I think so. Okay. Blood lightning? Blood lightning I don't understand. But you can look up here for the storm temples. Every 5 seconds lightning hits two random targets. And we have 4 temples for this spot. 22 plus defense times 2. I thought it was times 4. Why'd it change? I don't know. That's what's really weird, that the lightning damage scales with defense. Why would it scale with defense, right? It's not bad. But you know, it's defense, not target's defense. Dealing 22 plus defense times 2. Huh. Well, it deals more damage to me either way. When you think about it, if I have more defense. That's a good point, though. Hey, we're almost back to full. Because now we're in the village market here. Fine. We're running out of squares over here. Put him down. I don't know anymore. Is there anything I want to Oblivion here, really? I guess I should just do a Lich's Palace? I think I can put a Storm Temple here, too. Sure. Curse of Dead God's a good game? Absolutely. Worth the price, 100%, no doubt. Good game. Dun, 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 dun. Another bookery. I think we're gonna beat this boss. Alright. I think there's no more road tiles. Pretty sure. Nice. Okay. I think we got this boss licked, friends. Damage is low? Well, we're hoping the lightning carries it. I feel like Warrior often has low damage. I'm not taking much. Except for the lightning, god darn it. We have 12 lightning here, by the way. 24 plus defense times 6. I don't understand that. Like, what is going on here? So it doesn't hit more often depending on the lightning. Okay, so I think it just hits harder the more temples you have. It's not that it strikes more often. It hits hard. Stop hitting me! Hold on. Counter attack. Probably the resurrection. Yeah, it's hitting hard. So the mana temples, it looks like how lightning damage works. We'll think about it. I mean, I don't think that works. I don't think this actually, I've never seen a blood lightning actually spawn. I don't know, I'll try it though. 292, are you kidding me? So I think that last number there, the last variable, 24 plus defense times 6. The 6 must be from, maybe they divide the number of temples present by 2, and that determines that number. That's really weird, though. I think I'm dead. Come on. Oh, wait. Come on, baby. There she is. Another temple in the books. Easy game, boys. Nothing to worry about. Just put another temple down. Look at that. We're almost back to full. Oh, God. Alrighty, that's fine. We can put some here, huh? I don't think there's anything to Oblivion anymore. Oh, I can get more of the Lich's Palace. Making the game harder myself with every temple? You need more of those items, I guess. It was a fun try in the meantime, though. Yeah, it looks like that is how it works, because we have 10 temples here, and it says times 5. I'm out of spots, right? For this? Yeah. It's a lightning rod run, guys. Come on. I thought you guys loved the rod. What happened to us? Magic damage, 36. It's really not even that high. Badly. Not green, though? Sure it is, you just can't tell. You do not have 10 temples there? It said 10! You're crazy. Or am I crazy? Who's the crazy one? Apparently I have zero temples here. Fuck. Oh, the number at the top is temples times two? Oh, I didn't think about that part. Because there's, yeah, you're right, there's no way I had that many temples. I see what you're saying now. Okay, okay. That makes sense. But why would it multiply by two? We're figuring it out now. Strikes twice. Two targets. It's still strange, I feel. Ah. We have plus 111 health per day. So access tilt is actually not bad. Storm tempo. Need more for the final boss, clearly. Uh-oh. Did I really do that? Probably not. Try to cover more of the road, maybe. This hasn't been covered at all. Do this here. And then that way every segment of the road is covered at least to some degree. Let's do it. Opens up a lot more of these, too. Okay. Anything? Get rid of that bandit camp. Right now, mister. Get that out of here. Add it up to here with your shenanigans. Temperature? Temperature check. Alright, I got this rectal thermometer here. It is currently 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Around 15 Celsius. Maybe 16 Celsius. We're fine outside of the boss. 60, so unexpected. Scamming those obels left and right because my basement is always the same exact temperature. Probably save for bookeries now instead of battlefields. No, I might put a temple there. Could I really put a temple here though? Oh, we can put a bunch here. Depends how many meadows to forests I want, really. Kinda just need meadows, it would appear. Maybe I purposely don't spawn the boss this loop? I don't know. 16 degrees Celsius inside, it's pretty cold. It's fine. I get by. It's been like this all winter. It was probably worst on very cold days. Any bandit camps? I could get rid of these regular villages to spawn more enemies, but worried I'm gonna get killed already. Well, I have a cemetery ready. Blue one. Fine. You decay slower when it's cold. Freaking Carlos. Munch keeps him down there until he gets potty trained. Excuse me? Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. I'm potty trained. Promise. Uh-oh. Well, whatever, just spawn the boss. I could only fit one more temple on the boss at this rate without oblivioning something. That doesn't sound confident? I'm 100% confident. Noah, can I use your toilet to prove this? I don't like that counter. Maybe I swap this for vampirism. No, thank you. What? I wonder if I should stop with these stupid forests. Oh. More defense, you say? Put it on. I think we stop forest and do meadows only. Except that won't work up here, huh? Alright, let's get some attack speed for now. But I'll probably put a temple up here if I get one. To turn him into burnt. Why is that number going up to 24? Here we go. Get another temple. Bam! You have a loop number? That might be true. I was thinking that too. Rip that attack speed. I somehow still have 31% though. From the equipment. Magic damage is at 52. With rivers and stuff, that could get to crazy levels, but you still need a lot of temples, huh? I guess it can't be that crazy, because you just need so many temples. I wouldn't even know how to do that, really. Do it well, at least. So, found a slot over here, guys. All right. Let's see. Stop hurting me, lightning. I feel like the numbers are not accurate or something. If I survive the boss, I don't think I'll survive very long in the loops, from the look of things. But we shall try. Put it all down, it's fine. Everything's fine, nothing to worry about. Regen 2.0, less defense. Less defense sounds helpful. Hey, afraid not. Yeah, we went full lightning. I don't have, like, as many of the magic mirrors as we need, though. What is our defense at? 50? Little holes. Kill them all. Holy cows. Alright, forget the burnt forest. All meadows now. Well, in case I survive, I guess I want to save some space for temples. But I probably wouldn't do one here. Temple! I can't squeeze any more on the boss, right? Seems like a pretty good spot. For one. Yes, dude! Card shop coming in! Look at the screen right now. Oh, it's ridiculous. Oh, that's a good spot, too. My dudes! More. We need more. 24 plus defense times 4. Watch me get one shot by the temples or something during the boss fight. I think I'll take this. For 5% more vampirism. Especially with the boss coming. I put a temple there. Okay. I'm worried I'm gonna die soon. But we're hitting up all the villages now, so maybe we'll be okay. How many lightning reflect items do I have? I managed to make 7. So we have like 42% chance, I believe. Ancestral crypt? No, I don't got a crypt. I went to Oblivion. Good question. Kinda need that village for the health it looks. Is there a place where I'd want to put a temple that I messed up? Maybe here? Or here? More on the boss? Go. Yeah, I have the furniture that gives HP per resource gained. That's how I'm getting so much max HP. Fine. Okay. You got powerful couches? Damn right. Go, my lightnings! Almost out of space here. I probably want to cover the whole center with, those, so... I'll do that. Fine. Welcome, Eric. Mayhem? It's definitely mayhem. The magic damage from the burnt forest isn't worth it. The attack speed would have been way better. And it would be really hard to make them work with rivers, I feel. Just because you need so many storm temples, right? Should I do more meadows? Probably. You're lucky the boss deletes your defense and kill yourself slower. True. So I like the... I don't hit that hard is the thing. And I don't hit often. I'm probably doing this wrong. I should be going regen. Potentially. Yeah, you could combine them between... Yeah, you can turn forest into burnt forest and then just keep your thickets. That's true. That'd probably be good. Another one! Put it on the boss! Almost there, baby. Give me one more. No! Oh. Yes, dude! How hard is it gonna hit me, dude? I'm scared. Hold me, chat! I have concerns. Ugh. Trying to find regen now after I figured it out. You can't evade the lightning bolts. Ooh. Oh, it sucks. Alright. We'll basically be at full health at least. Pretty much. Alright, you ready? Final boss with... We'll see how many... What number is that? It looks like 10, but we have more than 10. Oh my god. 26 plus defense times 10. Dude, that's gonna hit for over 500. Let's watch. Oh! 418. Don't hit me, lightning. Hit the boss. My dude! You're supposed to get reflected. Okay, that one got deflected or something. Do we win? Oh! Come on, baby. Take us home. There it is. It's 20. Done. It reflected for 836. Beautiful. Hunter's Mark sounds pretty good. Kinda like the sound of that. I mean, it's good for farming enemies. It doesn't help the bosses, obviously. Honor Artemis? Agreed. Let's see when we get ourselves killed here. Now we basically go on autoplay mode. This is probably worth it. The vampirism ends up... turns out sucks. I need regen, if anything. That's a lot of defense, huh? Ooh, that's a lot of regen. Put it on! Now we relax. I'm only gonna put down storm temples now. I don't even know if I can fit that bookery. Maybe I can. Nope. Never give up the resources. I can take them all. Bookery, it changes cards in your hand for more. Yeah, I got the skulls. We'll be fine. Well, it kind of worked, right? I don't know if it really helped, though, is the thing. Like, did having the lightning actually help me? Hey, a temple! Or did it actually just make things harder? I'm not sure. Just die, dude. Come on, man. The best place for this, probably like right here. Deleted the boss? It did kill the boss rather fast. Like without lightning, I don't know how I would have killed it. I don't know, maybe. Did help, but not as much as equal investment elsewhere would. 5+ mirrors has to be helpful. I don't know, you could just get unlucky. You're rolling the dice is the thing, I think. That's a good spot for one. You're playing it risky. I'm not even paying attention to the items. 1% regen. That has regen on it. Oh, it's the same amount. That's strictly worse somehow. Oh, wait, I have an oblivion. Hold on. Where would I want to make room for another temple? I want to put one here. Probably along here. That's a lot of enemies. Learn one thing, always gamble. True. I guess I don't get that many temples, so maybe I should have deleted something else to make room for bookeries. Yeah, I probably should have done that. Just don't get enough temples to make that worthwhile. The temples striketh enemies. Every 5 seconds, lightning hits 2 random targets, and it deals more damage based on defense and how many temples are present. For the squares. In parallel to where you place them? Is that the right word, chat? No, I'm no mathologist, so I'm not sure on that one, but maybe I take this for the regen. Adjacent? You know. Oh, vampirism. Get rid of something to make a bookery somewhere. Vampire mansion don't do a whole lot. Or does that spider cocoon? Gotta be something worse than that, though, here. Ooh. The screen's so full, it's hard to, like, do anything. Plan to put a bookery there or something. Orthogonal? Is that really the term? Never heard that. Not looking at my new equipment at all. Temple! Where are we putting this one? Still a pretty good spot for it, even if it's partially wasted. Cooley! Thanks for the 4 months. Thanks for getting my name right, Dan. Only took me 4 months, honey. Fine. Anything for you. Orthogonally adjacent. Ugh. Please. Does anyone else get anxiety when I look down at Discord in the middle of streaming and I have 9+ messages waiting for me? No, just me. I can't read the equipment fast enough! No vampirism. Ah, whatever. I'm dying. Private dimensions? I don't know. Combination, I think. We are slowly dying. How do we survive, chat? Our defense is now 52. Our regen is 5.1. Isn't horrible. Magic damage is at 60. Attack speed is actually a surprising 48%. That's me with Microsoft Teams. Less regen, more defense. No, thank you. Hey, Taco Cat. Oh, when did I get a level? I'm not really gathering damage all. Axis Tilt sounds pretty good with how many meadows we got in the field, though, huh? I haven't been resurrected yet. Bum, 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 bum. Gotta put a bookery there one of these days. Think the vampirism is better? So I wonder with, like, magic damage how that works exactly. I might not be able to keep that attack speed, though. I don't know. I'm not getting any attack speed from the tiles, is the thing. It's all from equipment. So. A bookery? Go lightning. I feel like sometimes the lightning doesn't, like, I see it coming down, but it doesn't hurt the enemy, I swear. Wait, is it immune or something? I don't know. Or maybe it's just delayed. We're actually hitting oddly hard. That's a good spot. Don't die. Favorite class? It's probably Rogue. Necromancer, I just feel like the equipment's kind of not interesting, is my problem. May have zero defense because they're dead? Oh. If it has zero defense, it takes no damage according to the formula. It would take a very small amount of damage, like 26, if that's the case. Well, I don't know if it's my defense or is it the creature's defense. Yeah, Necro plays slow. That's the only thing I don't like about it. Rogue, I find to be the most interesting. Also, I don't have to stare at the equipment every single time. I don't have to continuously watch the equipment every second with Rogue. That's mostly what I like. So Rogue is usually the one that I enjoy the most. You have to put more thought into equipment choices too, because of the stacking. Okay, that seems good. Lots of enemies here. I have no point in that almost anymore. I put a bookery there. Has to be target's defense, you think so? That just dealt 500 to me. That was an 18 stack temple. Ow! It hurts so bad. 5 damage all. Lose the defense, but maybe I want to? I'll put it on. Seems like I don't want defense now. I mean, we've been like on and off with that for like an hour, but... Spider Cocoon doesn't do much. When do you think we'll die, chat? Temple. Based on target's defense, gargoyles and skellies, beware. Shit. That's not good, then. Damage all and attack speed. Not great. Probably get rid of that now. Doing like 100 damage to the skellies. So I guess you want... Do you want groves instead of cemeteries maybe with this then? Oh, whoops, wrong one. Maybe, but then... Rat wolves can only take a third at most in damage, right? Kind of hard to say. Magic thing. Counter. Regen. Lose a ton of everything else, though. No. Evasion sucks. Can't evade lightning bolts, sadly. You could evade lightning bolts. That would be interesting. It's a lot of attack speed, huh? I'm totally gonna get murdered by a lightning bolt one of these days. Skip defense with the other classes. Unless it, hold on, oh, maybe the lightning scales with different stats depending on your class. So maybe warrior, it's defense. I don't know. Probably not, but just a thought. Counter and vampirism. More base damage. Want that. 35 to 52. Counter vampirism. Lose the magic damage. Lose the regen. A lot of vampirism. Loop number 10! Bosses have been beaten. What's up, Bigot? It's a Storm Lightning build. Lightning Rod. Nice. More bookeries equals more temples, hopefully. Level 100 gear? The furthest I've gotten is like loop 20. But then I just left because I kind of couldn't leave the game going. Evasion stinks. How long was a loop 20 run? I think it was like 3 hours. And that was with a necromancer. That's the thing, it takes so long. Wait, what's the bet about? Oh, loop 15? Ooh, that could be tough. That honestly could be tough. I kind of want those spiders there. What can I lose here? That vampire mention is only hitting one unit. I could get rid of those, but that doesn't help me get bookeries anyway. Bosses have been defeated, yes. I don't know about the secret boss. I know nothing about the secret bosses. Is it possible? Ooh, that's actually kind of a nice ring. Is it possible for me to fight them? For anyone that knows? Can do it. One yes and you die without a doubt. Got bored. After 4 hours, I like loop 25 to the necro. Right. I think I had to start screaming or something, so that's why I turned the game off eventually. Well, I retreated, rather. I'm willing to take a death. A lot of defense and a lot of regen. I don't think so. 105 pushies out of the board. Dang it! Come on, Chicane. So what's our next meme run? That's the real question. Storm Temples we can call done, at the least. Unless I get, like, way more mirrors at this point. Like, get 100%. And then maybe I'll attempt it again. I had one of those dice schools.
Agents just received a top secret document stating that Helion and Poppy Hogwash are both the same person.
Who said this?
Yeah, let that sink in, chat. What do you say in your defense, Dad?
It's a lie. It's fake news. That's all I have to say. Can't believe everything you hear, 53. Come on, you gotta think for yourself sometimes. What's the matter with you? Can't take everyone for their word. That is for sure. Look at that shield. Kill myself by adding defense, but look at that attack speed. Kinda like it. Vampirism low though. Got any vampirism on these? More defense. Please no. Welcome, Papa! Cover the whole road with swamps. I haven't really used swamps. Swampy loop run. What is the general strategy with swamps? Can someone fill me in? How do you leave after you defeat all bosses without losing resources? You can still retreat at the campfire, like right now. So if you have pause on campfire, I recommend that option on. You keep all the resources. Also, you can spend these skulls to just keep them all when you die anyway. If you have those skulls, you can just use those. I don't know, loop 15, you guys think we can do it? Necromancer, no region for swamp run. So no meadows. You don't get vampirism. I don't think a necromancer even gets regen anyway, right? You only heal with potions. Okay, so that's good. So you can still use the potion shelf or whatever, the supply item. Hey, a temple. I like evasion. What is that? Ooh, baby. Just a tiny bit of attack speed. I'll take it. Two temples even? Uh-oh. Oh no, I can't place my, oh wait, that's not the right card. We need some oblivions. All holes are filled, guys. We have filled all the holes. Hey, there you go. All holes filled. Wife and I watched Clerks. It's the first time she'd seen it. Some aspects of the movie didn't age, admittedly, very well. But God, I loved that movie so much when I was younger. And the hole filler man. There you go. How's Grampy today? He's good. I don't know if I call him if he'll come down. Most stuff like that hasn't aged well, yeah. I mean, come on, 37 dicks? Eh. Alright. Yeah. I think so. I think we're doing better now than earlier. Almost 5k HP. That's the thing, I wonder if there's a way to get a true AFK build going where you don't have to look at your equipment. It's probably with Necromancer. Just because the way equipment scales with Necromancer is so strange. So you don't need to like be constantly equipping new equipment just to get it to scale, really. More tempos. So I wonder, like, with items that just increase your max HP for every trophy, and some other ways, like, you could just truly get an infinite run going. For the higher base damage, I don't really care about the counter anyway, so I think that's fine. The attack speed's too good to swap that, I think. I don't know about that one. Damage hit plus HP regen. Yeah, there's a lot of ways you could do it. I bet Necromancer could do it easily. Whether or not the other classes could is an interesting theory, though. Like, it seems fairly logical that Necromancer could do it. So maybe the real challenge is get the other classes to do it in such a place. Warrior doesn't really have that much. There's like the defense scaling one per loop, but it's so little, I don't think you could keep up. Really. I was thinking, if you have enough mirrors and you do this, maybe you could do it. Yeah, Warrior needs equipment, is the problem, huh? But maybe a build like this with the temples, with enough of those mirrors, makes it possible. Enough of mirrors, anything is possible.
No.
Bookeries. Nope. I don't have a slot for this, right? Nope. We have one empty slot for a temple. What was that risk? Yeah. Well, we're on the village road now. Once we get over to here with all the villages, it gets way easier. I'm not gonna die there. We might die at the apex of enemies, which is like right here-ish, if I were to guess. I don't have a bookery handy. Where to put a temple? Probably just put more up here. There are a lot of enemies that could kill me real good. This is true. Keep it going, baby. Loop 12. Come on, 15. Here we come. We can't lose, right? Temple. I've had way more max health than this. Yeah, not even this loop. Like, you just go mountains and rocks. I don't even have any. That could be an eventual meme for us. Oh, I got a temple back. Damn, can't place it. Not even running evasion. Can't evade the lightning bolt, so... Hey, look at this. Damage all attack speed, vampirism. I lose some attack speed. I gain that vampirism, so it seems worth. Plus, that's a lot of damage all. Like a juicy item. I want! Oh, rip. I don't seem so overdone with these items. That's the thing, mountains and rocks are just really boring, right? But if you want max HP, that's the way you gotta do. Part of me wonders what's worth more max HP. So when you Oblivion a mountain peak, even if it was made out of all mountains, you sometimes get rocks out of it. I wonder if there's a more efficient way then. Not sure. I don't know, just put him down. This song is the real banger. That's an encounter, get out of here. You're a geologist, mountains and rocks aren't boring. Fair enough. Temple! Hope I didn't accidentally just Oblivion it. Whoa! I don't have another Oblivion right now. plus defense times 5. Good lord. I thought I paused. That's fine. Break yourself upon my body. Mind if I do? No. Yes? Yeah. Lane just hit that skelly for 299? Nice. They must have some amount of defense then. But we don't see those stats here, do we? Ah, loop 15 is looking pretty tough. I have a bookery. I should probably Oblivion something to put down a bookery then. Thinking. We do this. A good spot for one anyway. Ooh, that's not bad. Don't kill me. Go, lightning! Yes, dude. Attack speed, evasion sucks though. So same attack speed, gain 6% vampirism. Okay. I'm gonna put it on. We are at 48% vampirism. Vampirism though, I'm not in love with vampirism as much as some other peeps. It's probably just me being weird. Like, I kind of feel like regen is actually better than what people give it credit for sometimes. But again, that could just be me being weird. Warrior skills are better with regen too, usually, some traits. Especially where my damage isn't actually coming from my own attacks often in this build, and we just don't have actual high damage output. That's a lot of attack speed. Nah. Temple, do I have a spot? Okay, come on, don't get too many cards here. Don't die either. Come on, loop 15, baby. We're almost at the village. the village rounds here. Get it! Oh god, 420! That 420 hit right there. Where am I? Where do I want to put this? Seems like a good spot. Okay. Almost there, baby! Regen good against boss too? That's true too. Uh-oh, I'm getting close. Need some oblivions here. Don't hurt me! 660! Oh my god! I'm dead soon. Oh, countered. Fine. Everything's fine. Alright, we're getting back up. We're going back up. Everything's fine. I think things are getting worse just because I keep putting down more temples. Hang in there, baby! No! Okay, I dodged it. Or something. I countered, I don't know. No! Somehow I lived through that. Lived. Almost at the camp. Lived. Beautiful. Campfire, boom. Almost back to full. Back at it, baby! Yeah, I have a DD still. Which is a lot of health, by the way. I don't know, loop 15's looking pretty tough. You didn't think it would be this hard? I mean, with this weird wonky-ass build, I guess so. That's a lot of regen and max HP. Although, I don't think I actually want the defense. I'm gonna put it on anyway. I'm swapping back to regen now. The only way. Ooh, look at that damage on that. Alright. I have one bookery in hand, so I'll try to get a bookery. And then I'll prepare for a storm soon. Do that. Okay. Furry hat? What do I got? Where's my skunks? Oh god. They got a mess. What do we got here? Got an oblivion now. Less the run. Damn right. Ooh! That lightning damage. Aim for a freaking 660. No bookeries in hand. Should I prepare for a bookery or a temple? Do a temple. Dang, got a bookery. Nah. Oh, wait, no. Don't do it. Beautiful. Okay. I managed to get you to take Rotten Loop here too. It was actually my idea, sadly. I have a bookery in hand. Do not. And we shall prepare for another temple. Wrong card. Put one here. I think so. Don't die. Yes, dude. What? Why did I just hit for a 384? That's bullshit. Temple. How many temples is that? He's evolved. It follows. The rod is inescapable. Oh no, my health! Betrayed! No! Come on, man! 726! Live! Okay, there we go. Rod's coming back. Kill him quick! Kill him! Give him the death! Oh no. There's our DD. Ah, we were close. I don't know how we're gonna survive 14 is the problem at this rate. No, let me look at this stupid hat. I don't know. I think so. Regen and vamp? Something like that, huh? I don't think this one's worth it, though. Drop all defense so that lightning doesn't hit me hard. Dying. I don't know if I'll make it to that village. 72 defense. It's too much. 4.1 regen. I like that one, I think. Yeah, our current ring is evasion. Get that out of here. Scared? Me too. Ow, my health's... how do I make myself live right now? Could get rid of some enemies with these oblivions. That's right. The coward's way. Oh no! It had to be done. Village doesn't even restore that much. It's like 300 health. No, dude, don't hit me! So close! Ooh. Oh, rest in pieces. Hey, call. Good effort.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. You won't find this kind of unbridled entertainment here on YouTube. You'll have to come see me on Twitch instead. Every Sunday, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, starting at 12 p.m. Eastern Time. Come on over and don't forget to bring your friends.